is Berto. Welcome to MyLungga.com. I'm here in Paranaque, Multinational Village. Okay? So this is the house that I'm selling. So we'll go in now. But as you can see here, it has white gates, okay? Like I said, it has wide gates so that it can accommodate up to 4 cars. Okay. Over here you can see this is the front yard with come here. Hi, dog. Where you can see. Koi fishes there, and the owner also said that zoom here,
you can see,
and please zoom the water tank. The owner said that it has a deep well, with the pipes are custom made. It's made of PVC and not steel. That's why the water are good for drinking also. But Multinational also has a direct line to Manila. So you have two sources of water, one from the Manila and one from the deep well. Okay? So okay. So let's go here now. Good morning. Can this proceed?
Yeah.
Thank you. So this is the sala. Mm-hmm. Okay. As you can see over here, can you see? Stay there. This house is a 3-story house. With 5 rooms. This is the master's room.
Yeah.
This is the master's room, and this is the what they call the children's room. It used to be a big room, but the owners subdivided because of the children's.
And there's a family room then.
This is the family room. This is stairs, spiral stairs going up to the what they call it, an attic. Where there's a gym, you can also convert that as a guest room or a office if you want. Okay. So this house also has 4 bathrooms. Okay. And all right. So we go here. By the way, the owner said that if you like this property, you want to buy it, some of the stuff, she's not going to bring it to his other house. We'll be leaving it here, okay? So, as you can see there, I don't know, this is going to give this away, but this is nice, alright? So, here is these are 2 rooms. I'll just give you one sample, okay? One sample room. Although it's kind of messy, but it's nice. It's cozy. Good for your children or for guests. Okay. This is another room, but we don't need to go there anymore. It's also the same. All right. So over here is the kitchen. That's the cat. So see. You can see over there, this is a nice you can put a big dining table over here. Okay? So nice, right? Wide. And this is the lanai. Sir, right? No? This is the lanai. This is the lanai. And wow, it's also spacious. You can put a billiard table here or table tennis. And that's a backyard.
Careful, there is a
sir? Ah, yeah.
And that's the other bathroom.
This one. This is a
special door.
Oh! I didn't notice that this was a bathroom. This is a secret door. You open it, it's a bathroom.
It's like a powder room.
Sir?
It's like a powder room.
Ah, it's a powder room, yeah. No shower. Nice. So this is the backyard. You could convert this also as a basketball court if you want. Or
you put a pool.
Or small pool. And this is the elevated water tank.
That's the deep well.
There. You see the deep well there? You could also make grill here. Okay?
A big separate servants' quarters.
There's the servants' quarters. Is that part of the property also? No. Okay. Okay, so that's the maid's rooms. Or it's like also a house.
The maid's room is separate so that when we leave, go out of town,
they have their own privacy.
You can stay there.
So the maids there, they have their own like small house. So whenever the owner leaves, they just stay there. And then the owner's not okay. Okay? So this is the kitchen.
We have two entries
to the kitchen. This is the first one. Okay.
This is a pantry.
Oh, a pantry. Come on. Oh dear. Oh yeah. So this is a pantry, and you can make this as a, you know, if you're into baking cakes and stuff. You could put your materials here, ingredients, okay? Like flour, baking powder. Right? So,
this is another pantry.
Oh, another, okay. And this one. Okay. This is another pantry, and you could put again your kitchen materials. Okay, have you seen it? Alright. So, by the way, this one is. This is good for your. From the kitchen, you bring food here direct to the table. Okay?
And then we have a small kitchen here.
Can you convert this also a working table?
Yeah.
Okay. You can put something here. And then,
right now it's a cooking.
Sorry. So, yeah, you could do your work there. Okay. So there.
This is another dirty kitchen.
Oh. Oh yeah. So if you're you like to
dirty
chop your slicer low, you can go in. Okay. Okay. So
this is the laundry. Another dirty kitchen.
Maybe you can just stay here or stay here. So this is the laundry area. Okay, it's wide. You could put your laundry here if you want to save electricity and you don't want to use a dryer. But however, you should change this into a skylight so that the sun will go in. Okay, at the same time, it won't get wet. So there, you see in the old days. If you want to see the property, just call or text me at my contact numbers. My landline, my cell phone, or my email. My contact numbers are on top of my website. Okay? You just go to www.myloga.com and just click on the contact me. And you see all the details, okay? So the price is 14 million, but it's negotiable. And the size of the lot is 618 square meters. By the way, I forgot to tell you that this has a solar water heater, and the I-beams are of the ceiling are very, you know, strong and durable. I'll show it to you once you go here. Okay? So that's about it. Thank you for viewing this and watching my show. This is Francis Berto. See you later, Dr. Dad.